guide in there.
So as you can see, there's about 11, when all said and done, there'll be about 11,000 newspapers in here. Each of these bundles comes off the conveyor.